Get up. Are you up? I got a lot of questions yesterday about the probiotic drink that I posted. It was another way for me to show you other things you can buy. I bought it at Walmart. That's good for you instead of buying the other drinks. And probiotic, it gives you the energy and it's good for your immune system. At the end of this video, I post all that good stuff it's good for. So some people ask me, how do I feel? I just started taking it, but with energy, I always have energy anyway in the morning. So I'm just drinking it a cup in the morning just because, you know. So it's just to give me another thing to drink, you know. So I'm just drinking it just because. But if you want it, try it at Walmart. It's not that sweet, but it's pretty good, okay? So I'm just taking it just to be taking it, okay? Because I eat healthy, a little, you know, all that nutrients your body need, I'm already doing it. So I probably won't see a big change because I'm still the same, okay? All the good stuff it do for you, my body's already doing it. Let me tell you how I am continuing to maintain my weight. I want you to, it's gonna be hard at the beginning, but I always tell you, you can do it, okay? It's a small process. Start with your snacks and your dinners and your lunch, making better choices, okay? Even when you go grocery shopping, I want you to pay attention what you put in your buggies. That means a lot. You want less junk food in your buggies. That you have to pay attention to that. That's what I have to do. So I did it so much now, it don't even bother me. When I get to the grocery store, my body say fruit section, you know, because your body will get used to it. So you have to remind yourself, even if you don't work out so much, but once your body get used to doing the right thing, it will remain like that. And then you start feeling guilty for not working out. And you know, working out is good for your heart. You know, even if you're skinny, you still need to get some type of exercise, like I've always said, for your heart. And it's good stress relief. Okay, so don't say, well, I don't like to exercise, but you gotta move, okay? Move more, eat less. That's what my journey is about, because I had to learn that the weight will come off. Like I've always tell you guys, don't be stressed about it. And with the stomach, so people's like, okay, I seen your progress. How did you lose some of your stomach? I lost some of my stomach because I watch what I eat. I'm eating less starch, less carb, and then I do a lot of ab workouts 4 to 3 days out the week. I do it, and some days I do it more, depending how my stomach's not so sore. So you have to do it, not just one day a week to see a change, and continue to do it. Drink a lot of water. Eventually, you'll start seeing change. You might not see a big change within a week or two, but within a month, your clothes will show a difference, okay? You can do it, okay? But it's about disciplining yourself first. So start mentally. When you go to the grocery store, pay more attention. What are you drinking more? Less sugary drinks, more water makes a big difference. All that is part of being fit, losing weight, and maintaining the weight that you lose. You don't want to lose it for a month or two, but you want it to stay off. That's what you want. You want the weight to stay off. That's why I want you guys to focus more on how can I maintain this weight off. The losing is going to be the easiest part, but it's to maintain it. Okay, so that's the part I focus more on, to maintain those 50 something pounds that I have lost, to maintain them off so I won't gain nothing back. Have a great one. Enjoy. Please continue to work on yourself. I'm glad a lot of you guys are starting doing that, and it makes me feel good and proud that I am making a difference in somebody else's life to be a better them. And have a great one.
don't forget now, go get your jumper. Very simple. Don't make jumpers harder than what it is, okay? I want you to start jumping real slow. Don't try to jump so fast, you get tired quick, okay? So go get them today and start jumping and working on yourself. Can it be done? It can. All you need to do is get your jumper and start jumping.